Just stand here, and somebody will fuck you. From the yard, so how is it going, bros? This is your mate, HuntingXpancakeS, and you're welcome back to another video. In today's video, we'll be hunting the Phantom Troop. Yes, the card that is in mention, that card is sick, guys. We'll be hunting it this time. For that card, you have to just name yourself GORGE and go right into the mansion.
Here we go!
So guys, here we are at the mansion, so you have to just follow me, and we will get to that fan car. Guys, this also look like a library. There is a library in that place, so let me check it if it's the one or not. Let me kick his ass first. No, this is not. So guys, just follow me, and you will get to that location. First of all guys, we have to make it to that slim pool. It's kind of what you say, green looking pool. You have to just get to there first. First let me take some health. Here we are guys. As you can see, there is a pool at that side. Now there, from there you have to go straight. Then there will be a straightway up ahead. And now here we are at the place. There are library just like that place. So there, here is the guys. This is a painting. From there you have to just stand and right front of there, and the gate will open itself and you will have your phantom car. What? So take two guys, we will try it again. Now you have to just follow me. This is very easy. Yes, it's very easy. So just follow me. We have to go straight, take all the power ups that you can at the straight out. Then you have to go up. There will be a library. From there you have to go straight. There you will see the ghost. What the fuck? Then there is a car. Then here you have to just stand there. There will be the opening the gate. Then you can reverse and go inside, and there will be your loading the spirit of George. Hidden car phantom found. Here it is guys, look, it's so dope guys. Just look at that fangs guys. This is so sexy car. Whoa, there is a fake lightning, but it's so cool. So guys, this is how you unlock the phantom car. There's a green light coming out from it. Yeah, it's even much more cooler than now. So this is how you get the phantom car guys. I hope guys this video was helpful to you. If this video was helpful, or even if it's not, make sure you check some other videos. So guys, like, subscribe, and peace out. And guys, if you have any other queries for the cards, or even if you want to make me another video of any other thing, so make sure you just comment and I will make sure that you guys get the video. And guys, every little support that you give me guys, it really means a lot to me. So thank you guys, and
my name is Jeff.